By 2030, Charles River is committed to sourcing 100% of our global electricity from renewable energy sources in order to reduce our greenhouse gas emissions by 50%. A major step in this direction are virtual power purchase agreements, or vPPAs, that address the energy load of our facilities. Here's how our vPPA works. Charles River wants to purchase renewable energy, but our local electricity providers offer power supplied primarily by fossil fuels. So we work with energy providers to support projects that provide renewable sources of energy. This puts more clean energy into the grid and reduces how much electricity is produced by fossil fuels. We receive a renewable energy certificate, commonly known as a REC, for each megawatt hour of renewable electricity attributed to us, crediting Charles River with the virtual use of renewable sources. vPPAs are an integral part of Charles River's goal to source 100% of all electricity through renewable sources by 2030.